above her face. I wanna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun. I won't tell you that I love you, kiss or hug you, cause I'm bluffing with my muffin. I'm not lying, I'm just stunning with my love glue gunning. Just like a chick in the casino, take your bank before I pay you out. I promise this, promises. Check this hand cause I'm marvelous.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
Out of my mind, out of my mind.
Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me.
Too many times, too many times.
My love, he makes me feel like nobody else, nobody else. But my love, he doesn't love me, so I tell myself. One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him.
I got no rules, I count him.
Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards.
No way to turn,
no way,
no way to turn.
No. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. Kick
Chemistry, give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for a new friend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I can see energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for a new friend. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me, no sleep. Baby, are you tired? Honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go home. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna hesitate, God, let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid cause you wasted.
You remember. mistakes.
Would be a lie. I saw her out on Friday night, misunderstood. She's bawling for a guy. That cigarette, it needs a light. Pluck up the courage and invite her nowhere good. 'Cause I need this more than just a one night stand. Need that honey when she hold my hand. Times like this, they call for true romance. But she's not ready for that.
She lets me down. Oh, I don't know why she's just my type. She's my device. I don't think twice. Oh, I don't know why she's what I like. But I love it. I love it. Love the way she plays in my head. She lets me down, then gets me high. Oh, I don't know why she's just my type.
This girl so on repeat plays in my mind. Won't let me sleep. She's not the one who's in my sheets. She's no good. She defies all of my dreams and expectations. She won't meet. I pack my bags and try to leave. I wish I could.
'Cause I need this more than just a one night stand. Need that honey when she hold my hand. Times like this they call for true romance. But she's not ready for that.
She lets me down. Just my type. She's my device. I don't think twice. Oh, I don't know why she's what I like. But I love it. I love it. Love the way she plays in my head. She lets me down, then gets me high. Oh, I don't know why she's just my type.
The eye to tell the truth would be a lie. I saw her out again last night, misunderstood. And I'll never be a guy. That cigarette still needs a light. And when I take it back to mine, it's nothing good.
'Cause I need this more than just a one night stand. Need that honey when she hold my hand.
veux ton amour et je veux ton revanche. Je t'en amour. I don't wanna be friends.
Sour candy.
When I got you next to me.
Adrenaline keeps on rushing in. Love the simulation, my dream.
I got you next to me.
But you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out. And I'm just like, hey, are you okay? And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bum, so just making that sign, must have taken all night. You just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate. 'Cause shade never made anybody less gay, so on the internet, comparing all the girls who are killing it, but we figured you out, we all know now, we all got crowns, you need to calm down, uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. You need to calm down.
Sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, out my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, out my mind. She'll make you curse, but she a blessing. She'll rip your shirt within a second. You'll be coming back, back for seconds. With your play, you just can't help it. Oh, me, you're out of your mind.
Hey guys, it's so exciting for me to finally meet you for the very first time, and I just want to start off by saying that if you are watching this live stream right now, congratulations, because I think that you have made a really brave choice by joining us today and by joining the online class. I know some of you might find this a new challenge, you might not feel comfortable right away, but surely you eventually gonna find this to be an exciting experience, and you're still going to meet your new friends eventually. And I hope that in a very short time, all of us will be able to come back to the campus and that we can finally meet each other in person. So I'm going to be honest with you guys, these 3 years, it is going to be the best 3 years in your life. So some advice for you, just try to enjoy yourself here. University is not a place where you are fighting with each other. It is not a competition. Everybody should help out each other because we are all in this together, okay? We are in the same boat, and that is the boat that I'm talking about. So again, make new friends, find new hobby, and try to get some good grades so that when you look back 3 years later to this day, you're going to think that you have made one of the best choice in your lifetime. Okay, so let's get started. So I guess this might not be the kind of start of the university life that you kind of have on your mind. So right now everything is online, so you're actually doing all the program, all the subjects to a screen. So to me, it just doesn't feel organic, okay? So before we actually start, I'd like to bring you on a little tour to our campus, and I bring you to my office, exactly this location where I'm currently streaming from, just to give you a quick look on how beautiful our campus is, and hopefully in a really short time, all of us will be able to come back to the campus and that you can see for yourself how beautiful the campus is. Okay, now, if you're ready, come on. Come along with me to a little journey and let me show you a whole new world.
A dazzling place I never knew.
So let me tell you a little bit about myself. You know, I like to talk about myself. You can even see there's a picture of me in the slides. So I'm Dr. Aun, but most of the people here call me Avocado. Yeah, this avocado right here. So this video is not a technical lectures. We are not getting into lectures yet. It is just a warming video to welcome you to FICT and to these subjects. So throughout the next 20 minutes, I'll be talking about me, myself, mostly. And also be talking about some of the important stuff that I think you should know about the subject. So I actually think that maybe I am one of the most handsome lecturer in Luta. Or at least that's what I think lah, and I hope you can agree with me. And I can tell you it is even more true this semester, because this semester everything is online. So when you are online and when you're in compared to a real person, actually it is a totally two different person. And I think you know that everybody looks
way better in their own profile pictures compared to a photo where you're being tagged by your friends. So that's why I'm saying that I look even better online, because I can tell you most of the profile pictures that I have the courage to post to my social media apps, I do some kind of engineering works to them, okay? If you know what I mean. So that explains why if you look at my pictures here, it is so different from the one that you see on the Utah official website. But that's okay. So I just want to be honest with you on what you are seeing here. Everything is real, okay? There's no filter, there's no beauty face. What you see is what you get. And that's because I haven't managed to find a proper beauty face that works for the live streaming. I found a few, but they always come with all these funny ears or this UFO hat or these weird sunglasses. So I don't think it is suitable for streaming, which is why I'm still looking. And it is true, because you see, if I have any beauty face, I will look something like this, you know? So it is like way different, okay? So this is what I show on my profile pictures, okay? So this is what it looks like when you're being tagged by a friend. So I'm going to share a little bit of history on FICT. So actually I graduated here. I did my degree here in UNAM, so technically I am also your senior. And then I went to finish my PhD in USM Penang, and now I'm back here to do this live stream with you. So what I can tell you as a Utahrian is that things are getting better these days, okay? It really is. So back in my days, when I was doing my degree program, we are not here yet, we are back in the old campus in Kuala Lumpur. So during that time, we only have like 7 people, if I'm not wrong, in our class, you know, 7 people. And that's not the worst thing. The worst thing is that out of the 7 people, there's not even one girl. Not even one. Yeah, you heard me right. And now, why I'm saying things are getting better is because in FICT, you have more and more girls are joining us. So we are really lucky that people don't think IT is only for guy only, okay? Meaning only for alpha guy. So not anymore. Right now, I can tell you about the statistics. We have around 30% of girls to 70% of guy, okay? So of course, it is not ideal yet, we want to have 50-50 so everybody can have one girlfriend by the time you graduate, right? But we are not there yet. I hope one day we are going to get there. But I think it is a good sign, okay? So I hope this become one of the motivation for you to do well in FICT and in your degree. Now I'm going to answer some of the popular questions that new students normally would ask when they first join Utah, okay? Especially for this subject. So I think the very first questions that everybody have on your mind right now would be, hey, how do I get an A for this subject without doing anything? Okay, now I can tell you that is not possible. Okay, because I'm not a magician, okay? I have an Apple Pencil here. I'm a lecturer, so this one is not the magic one that I can just point and then you get an A. It's not that simple, okay? So the advice would be you have to be consistent, have to work hard. So don't miss any of the class, and if you are joining all the classes, please don't mute. Please don't press the mute button, okay? Try to stay with us and try to follow the class, and that's how you will get an A. But of course, there's one other thing that you can actually do, okay? And that is to follow me on my Instagram, okay? So don't forget to follow me on my Insta. I'll tell you the reason why. So you're going to get all your study materials, including your slides, your lab manuals, from Weber, okay? That's cool. And with that, you have everything that you need to study. But if you follow me, it is a little bit different, because you get to know what you need to study. So can you see the difference here? One is that you have everything that you need to study, and if you follow me, I post from time to time on my story, okay? So you get to know what you need to study, you know. This is all the things that you need to study. This is what you need to study. So you know what to do. It is up to you. Are you the kind of person who like to study hard? or are you the kind of person who like to study smart? That's up to you lah, okay? So again, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram account here. I'm going to show the name tag in a short while. You can just scan and then you follow me, okay? I'm just kidding. So the first part about study hard, about having to join a class, that's true. But on the part where you follow me on Instagram, that's optional, okay? But of course I still hope that you follow me lah, but it doesn't mean that you have to follow me to get an A, okay? It is all on you. Now the next question that you might have on your mind would be, is this a really difficult subject? And is it easy for me to get an A for this subject? Because I think now you're in UCCN1004, so you, of course, you wish to have a good start. So, what I can tell you is that if I say that this is an easy subject, I'll be lying, okay? So you'll find that datacom is not a subject that is easy and it is just a walkover. And we have a really good reason for that. I'm going to explain that in a clip for you, so I'll play the clip for you right now. Now just think about this. If you are playing an online game right now and somewhere in the middle you got disconnected, so I think the very first reactions that we will have would be, hey, what is this? I pay so much money and then I can't even play a proper game. Something like that is going to happen. So as you can tell, people have very high expectation on the internet, and to make sure the internet works properly from time to time, or most of the time, for us to do what we are trying to do on the internet, it requires a lot of work. So you might think like it is just like magic that it works, but actually behind the scene there is a lot of engineering stuff which are going on, and we are going to go deep into a lot of communication technology that make the internet that we have today a reality. Okay, so by now you probably know that you have such a high expectation on the internet to work. And even like if you want to wait on the website for 1 or 2 seconds, you cannot. Okay, but people are just weird lah. If today MacD, they came up with some new Hello Kitty toys, or I don't know, everybody is going to queue up for 1 hour, 2 hours, no problem. As long as my girlfriend is not angry, I can queue up. So when T-Life opens in, the queue is also so long. Okay, just to save that 1 ringgit or 2 ringgit, everybody queue up for 2 hours. That one we can queue, we can wait. But if you ask people to wait for a website to load, in 2 seconds the website doesn't appear, I can tell you, most of the people will just click away. Okay, we cannot wait. Which is why it is not easy to make everybody happy on the internet. Okay. So to answer my question, is this a hard subject? I would say that it is a manageable subject, but you really have to put in efforts. You really have to try to understand what's going on, try to get the concept and most of the intuition behind the concept of computer networking. And when you are going to the labs, make sure that you'll be able to follow. Everything that you are going to learn will be progressive, meaning that it will be built. Lectures 2 will be building on Lectures 1, Lecture 3 will be building on Lectures 2. So if you do not have a good start and you don't have a good foundations, then you might find it challenging going forward in this subject. So just make sure from time to time you'll be able to, you are with us, you are synchronized with us. So, and if you do that, I can tell you it will be easy, okay? The exam for this subject is not difficult, in fact it is easy, okay? The hard part would be whether you can understand the computer network concepts, and once you get past that, everything will just fall right into place for you. Okay, so when I say easy, it could mean many things. Like if you are the kind of guy who really study and know your stuff, then it will be really easy. If you are those kind of people who are just hoping that maybe I have 5 slides and I only need 2 of the slides and hope that in the exam the question is coming from that 2 slides, then I can tell you the exam will be easy for me to mark, okay? if you get what I mean. Okay, now to a more general questions about online learning. So if you are thinking that, or maybe you are still undecided, hey, should I be in this class right now? I'm not sure if I'm making the right choice. So I can tell you, since you're already here, just give yourself a chance. I am sure that you will find a way for things to work out. So don't worry about whether you'll be fit for online learning, whether you will be able to cope. So things like that, just put them aside first, but rather focus on what you need to learn and try to learn it in a fun way. And also at the same time, don't forget that although this is an online class, all of your friends are still in the live chat. So if you ever feel like you need to talk to somebody, go to that chat. You can talk about anything. It is not just related to data comm, but of course, if you have any technical questions about the subject, please also ask on the chat as well. I try to reply to the chat every half an hour during our lectures break. And I'd like to add that in fact, online class, you have there are good things to say about online class as well. Now, for example, if you are really here today, you might already be late for your first class. You see, this is actually an 8 o'clock class, you know. So maybe in the first week one and week two, you'll be here, you'll be on time because you are new. And that's why you'll see the lecture class are always full in week one and week two. But starting on week three onwards, you'll see that half of the class is gone, okay? Sometimes it is not you, because it is because the class might be really too early for you. So that might be a problem for you. You see, if you are going to join an 8 o'clock class in the campus, what time do you have to wake up? For online class, it is quite different. You see, today the class is 8 in the morning, but I can wake up 8 in the morning and I still wouldn't be late, because the PC that I'm going to use to stream this video is just next to my bed. I'm just going to walk forward. Okay, so don't worry too much about the online learning challenge, because everything comes with their own challenges. Okay, it is just a matter of how you navigate these challenges. And if you really need help, please don't forget, we are always here for you. Okay, I'm always here for you. And that brings me to the last part of the introduction. So I'm just going to say that you should always ask questions, okay? That's one way for you to learn and to really know whether you know your stuff. But I know you, because you are Asian. I'm also Asian. And the thing about Asian is that we are always shy, you know. So sometimes when you have a question about a slide, you will be thinking about 100 million possibility. How should I ask this question? What's the best way for me to ask this question so that nobody is going to laugh at me? Okay, is this even a good question to ask? So things like that is going to go through our mind, okay? And in the end, you don't ask. So you find so many different ways to ask, but you didn't ask, okay? And the worst part is, what you didn't ask actually came up in the exam. So I know that this is a problem for Asians, but I cannot fix this now, because yeah, I cannot make you an American just by using my magic wand, right? Anyway, so since you are shy, I'm going to create a platform for you to ask questions, okay? So there are two ways for the Q&A. Now, during the live lectures in the online class, we'll be using the apps called Slido. Now, for these apps, you'll be given a code, and using the code, you would be able to enter a chat room, okay? Now, you can post any kind of questions on the chat room, and during the half hour break within the lectures, I'm going to go to this Slido to check out all the questions and try to answer as many as I can. So that's Slido, okay? Now, another way would be you can actually write me an email. So I'll give you a full list of ways you can contact me over here. This table is showing you all the different kind of possible ways you can reach me. And if you're still undecided on which to choose, there is actually a column that says what's the best way to reach me for different kind of reasons. Okay, so you can get a screenshot of this screen, keep it for yourself, and you can stay in touch in any one of these platforms. Okay. Now in these sections, I will be showing you where do you get your study materials and what is the best and the recommended way for you to approach this subject. Okay, now for the lectures, you're going to get two kind of video. Okay, the first one, it is the pre-recorded lectures, and these are mostly short videos. For the pre-recorded lectures, it will be uploaded on YouTube before the lecture class. So it is recommended for you to click on the YouTube link and watch the video before coming to the lectures. Now the idea of the pre-recorded lectures is to give you an insight into what we'll be covering for the next lecture. Most of the pre-recorded lectures will be done using animated videos to demonstrate some simple networking concepts. Okay, so if you really don't like me, then you don't have to see me on those videos because I am not showing my face. Now the second kind of video is the lecture recording, which is exactly what you are seeing here. So by the end of this class, I'll be putting up this recording of the lectures onto another YouTube link. If at any point of time you think there is a need for you to replay the lectures, you can always click on the next YouTube link for the recorded lectures. Now, both of the YouTube links will be posted on Weber. So you can just go to weber.com and you get all the YouTube links to all the videos right there, okay? So if you are that kind of person who are not really a visual learner, so you just feel more comfortable if you have something for you to read and that you can memorize because that's how you feel prepared for the exam, then the most suitable way for you to learn will be using the medium.com articles. So on medium.com, I've written a few articles about computer network, mostly on the concepts in length, meaning that each concept that I think is important for you to know has been elaborated in a way that you don't have to know anything before that. So it has been explained clearly with given examples, and in some of the articles you might also find short videos that are already embedded in the post to make you understand better. Okay, so that is Medium article. Now if you are asking, do I need to watch both the videos and also be reading the articles? Yes, you should. If in any of the lectures you find that there are certain concepts that is confusing to you, try to look for a related Medium articles and go through the articles. With that, I'm sure you will understand the concept way better. Okay? Okay, now let's get to the part that everybody is waiting for, and I'll be showing you the marks allocation for this subject. Now this subject is a 50-50 subject where you'll be having 50% of coursework mark and 50% coming from your final assessment. For the 50% of the coursework, it has been listed in the table shown here. And for your information, all the assessment for this trimester will be fully online, and that includes the online quiz, online midterm test, and two online practical tests. If you have any further questions about the exam format, please feel free to write to me and I'll be happy to tell you more about that. So everything good about Datacom that you had heard of is coming from me. And right now, let us hear directly from some of your seniors and let's hear what they have to say about Datacom.
Hi, Aramalk here, Year 2 Communication and Networking student. Here's my 2 cents on Datacom and why you should learn. So basically, everyone's using the internet nowadays, right? But nobody really knows what's going on behind the scenes and how the internet works. And this is where Datacom comes in and teaches you on how the internet works, how data transferring works, and so on. So if you're interested in the internet and networking, and you want to know why your video is always buffering, why your message is sending so slow, pick up the subject and you'll know why. It's really fun. It may be challenging sometimes, but I promise you, it's really worth it. So it's also part of fun. You know? So what are you waiting for? If you get a chance, pick it up.
So basically what you will learn from this subject, Datacom, is the first part will be the physical part, which is the hardware you get introduced to, such as router, hub, and how a PC communicate with another PCs. You eventually know all these specific terms I mentioned above when you go through it. And the second part, you get to learn how to configure a network visually using a software called Cisco Packet Tracer, if I'm not mistaken. Don't worry, your lecturer will guide you using this software. And there's a little calculation you need to learn in this subject, such as calculating the IP address, subnet mask, and wildcard mask. But don't worry, it's just very basic maths calculation only. If you are a CN student, this will be a kickstart for you, as this subject will serve as an intro about those networking stuff. But if you are not, this subject will serve as a general knowledge about all those networking stuff. Like, at least you have a basic knowledge about the configuration of network. Yeah.
Hello, 在 Data Communication and Networking 这 course 你们学到两个不同的 device 讲 communicate， 还有那个 data 讲 across the internet， 就好像你跟你朋友聊天，那个 data 讲通过 internet 去到你朋友的电话。哦，这个 course 也会有一些算术，就好像用 subnet mask 来算你们的 network address， 还有算这个一个 network address 会有多少个 usable 的 address。有了 IP address， 不同的 device 他们才能 communicate with each other。然后你们在 practical 会学到怎样用一个 simulator 叫做 Cisco Packet Tracer 来 configure 这些 IP address 给不同的 devices， 像电脑啊、server 啊、router。Cisco Packet Tracer 也可以用来看你们的 packet 怎样 travel 从一个 devices 去到另外一个 devices。然后你们在 practical 还会学到另外一个 software 叫做 Wireshark， 它是一个很 powerful 的 network analyzer， 所以它有它的好处还有它的坏处。它的好处就是如果你的 network 有问题，你可以用 Wireshark 来 troubleshoot 你的 network。 它的坏处就是如果有人滥用它， Wireshark 可以用来盗取一个人的个人资料还有他的密码那些重要的东西。这 course 基本上就是这样子，你们学到刚刚所说的那一些，然后读那个教书也是很好很仔细。如果你们有专心听课没有逃课，你们一定会考到你们理想要的成绩。
The mute button, or where's the mute button on the YouTube player right now? I hope that you'll find what we have planned for you to be really interesting, and I can't wait to get started with you.
In the beginning, God created heaven and earth for what it's worth. I think that he might have created you first. Just my opinion. Nobody is the one paradise that I wanna fly to every day and every night. I've been sick and tired of running, chasing all of the flashing lights. These late nights don't mean nothing, so I just wanna apologize. I'm sorry, so sorry. I'm sorry, yeah. Written, we can start all over again, all over again. Oh, how can I get you all over my skin? My deep intuition tells me that I'm doing you wrong. If I don't come home, just say you forgive me and don't let me go. I've been sick and tired of running, chasing all of the flashing lights. These late nights don't mean nothing, so I just wanna apologize. I'm sorry, so sorry. I'm sorry.
Summertime, turn it up, sing along. So, celebrate. just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. Slow it down, make it stop, or else my heart is going to pop. 'Cause it's too much, yeah, it's a lot to be something I'm not. I'm a fool out of love, 'cause I just can't get enough. I'm just a little bit caught in the middle. Life is a maze and love is a riddle. I don't know where to go, can't do it alone. I've tried and I don't know why. I'm just a little girl lost in the moment. I'm so scared, but I don't show. Just enjoy the show. The sun is hot in the sky, just like a giant spotlight. The people follow the signs and synchronize the time. It's a joke, nobody knows. They've got a ticket to the show. Just enjoy the show.